Okay. Time to jump across the border. Outside the game. First, show you the map. This is where you can't normally go. Yeah, let me zoom out. There we go. We're gonna head out here to the area. And you know you can't go there because of these signs. There's a whole bunch of bridges like this in the game. You're not supposed to go past, so you look, you try walking towards it. And this happens. You can't walk any further. Well, what the hell? Whoops. Okay, since I'm in the water, I'm also swim across. We're gonna go under the bridge. Oh, come on. So you find a bit of ground to walk on. So you see this weird crap that's on the other side. Okay, now we're on the other side. What's this say? No cars by this point. So now we're on the other side of the game. Sooner or later, we'll hit some wanted stars, probably. See how far we can go before it happens. Right, it's happened already. The chase is on. See how far we can get in the out of bounds area. See, there's cars and everything in this game. When you get outside of the game. I know you don't. Jesus, the stuff I have to do to evade the police in this game. What the hell? Now it's telling me my controls turned off. What the hell? What the fuck? Thanks for your car, officer. Some hick town on my neck. What's it say? Back something on. They seriously do not want you in this part of the game. Why? This is so weird. Why has it got wanted stars? Some idiot on YouTube, on my YouTube shorts, said that this GTA San Andreas looks better on the old version. Seriously, look how crap the graphics is. Doesn't look better. The definitive edition looks better than this. But you can actually get way further in the old version when you get outside of the game. I'm surprised I'm still not dead. Seriously, there's gotta be a place where the cops don't chase me in this area. Get up quick. Run. Fuck. Did this run over me with a truck? There you go. What was it? 11 minutes? No, 5 minutes. 5 minutes, 44 seconds until I was killed. But, yeah. There was Grand Theft Auto, San Andreas. The original version. Heading outside the map. He's cracking its body, huh? Ooh, that motorbike might be helpful. Oh, I was gonna get it, but the guy moved. CJ's locked onto him. Nope. Okay, now we've got a motorbike. See if we can go back to where we were. What the hell? What's wrong with this game? Mission. Just trying to get back to where I was. Oops, excuse me. Okay. Clearly, look, you can't get past this. What's this? Oh, shit. Oh, that's so funny. See, everybody turns around when they see it. You stay here long enough, the cops get you. So, you're literally a cop, just turns up just then. Okay. Here we go. Whee! So, this is weird. Dark shit, I don't know what the fuck it is. Gotta get a car as soon as possible. Or a motorbike. Steal his taxi. Okay, let's just pause the game. See how far we got last time. Let's try and get over here if that's possible. Yeah. Jesus, it's weird, that's hard to see. Oh my god, I saw that lady in the back the whole time. Someone's duck crap in the game. I don't know what it is. Come on, get up there. Driving backwards, two wheels, double bears. That's enough showing off. So close to the target. Getting there. My plan is to play the PS2 version soon, when it arrives in the mail. And I'm gonna hack the shit out of it. Use like heaves to hacks like super jump and god mode. And see how far I can get outside the game. Does it say Easter Bay chemicals? Cool. Looking towards water according to that. That's not water. What the hell? Oh, that's water. That's definitely. Oh shit. Stupid cop car followed me into the water. Is that a bird? Stop shooting at me, jeez. Can you get on the back? Later, pigs. Ho 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 ho. Oh, it's a dead end. Got this. Respawn to it. Stop or open fire on your vessel. They already did. Is that right? Oh, he's wasted. Okay, so it's 6 minutes, 10 seconds. Okay, how far do we get this time? We got that far. Same plan on the original Xbox with the black and white button. But I'm using Xbox 360 to play the game. Let's see. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment and share down below if you want to see more, and see you in the next video. What the hell? A bunch of crackheads running from something. Weird. So goodbye from me and goodbye from CJ. Peace.